Welcome to Daniel's Prayer Program. The Bible says in Psalm 18, verse 32, God arms me with strength and He makes my way perfect. For our first prayer item, we would like to pray for our young entrepreneurs to grow strong and productive despite the pandemic. And how do we pray? Fervently and with joy. Father God, we come before you now in the name of Jesus. And we pray, O God, for your grace upon our young business people, our young businessmen and women, O God. They will grow strong and productive, God. Strong, God, in their mind and determination. O God, in their own ability, God, to understand, God, the market where they are working in. Father, we pray for productivity upon them. God, as you promise, God, whatever you have, the people's hands will touch, God, will be blessed, God. Father, bless the work of the hands of your people. They trust in you as they are completely submitted to you. Father, God, bless them, God, with productivity. Lord, give them the strength that they need, that they will never, ever give up. They will remain encouraged, oh Lord God, encouraged and determined to work hard, advertise, God, their products, to work hard, God, in speaking to people, to work hard, God, in making sure their product is well done, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. For the ability to communicate, God, the ability, God, to reach the market, God, the population of the market, God, they'll be able to be heard. God, their product will become attractive to the people. Pray, God, for quality products for them, that their businesses, God, will be blessed in every way. Lord, pray for many customers for them, many buyers, oh God, those that are the online business, that they'll be have all the big market, oh God, the big scope, God, of the market. They will be heard, God, about their products. Products, God, will be very good. Something that will relate to the people. Father, we pray for your blessing upon the work of your people, of our young entrepreneurs, our young men and women, Lord God. Lord, as they trust in you, as they work hard, God, as they work hard, God, in making sure the products are good, of excellent quality, and the people, God, will need in order to help them. Oh God, we pray, Father, for your blessing upon them. They shall do well in selling all those products, oh God. In the name of Jesus, God, there'll be good sales, God. In fact, there's going to be an increase of sales for them. Oh Lord, we thank you and we honor you, for we know, God, that nothing is too hard for you to do. And in Jesus' name, God, there will have big sales. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen and amen.
Amen. For our next prayer item, let's continue to pray for the restoration to full health for all COVID patients. Psalms 41 verse 3 says, "The Lord sustains him on his sick bed. In his illness, you restore him to full health." So right now, let's all lift up our voices to God and let's all pray. Heavenly Father, we
Father
come,
God,
to
Father, come to
you
in the name of Jesus, Lord. And we ask, O God, COVID patients, they shall be restored
to all the COVID patients.
Lord, wherever they may be, God, maybe God, in some quarantine facility, Father God, we pray for your grace, especially those families are quarantined together. We pray, O God, for your grace to go to them, God. Our farmers can hear and abroad. Father, we pray that those people healed, God, and restored to full health in the name of Jesus. We pray that the immune system, God, will be in the maximum, oh God, excellent condition, God. This virus will reverse, virus will die. Oh Lord, we thank you, God. They'll regain their strength and be strong, oh God. Their blood pressure be strong. Hands can be clear, God. Their ability to smell and taste, oh God, we pray. We'll all be restored back fully to them. In the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Father, with healing to them, with restoration to them, and then also provision, God, for all the hospital bills, God, that they might be able to pay. Father, we thank you. Father, restore to good health, Lord. And we rejoice. We thank you for your grace and your love, your mercy and your kindness, oh God. For we know that nothing is too hard for you to do. God, even right this very moment, we speak healing upon them in the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed, Lord God, by the stripes of Jesus Christ. We thank you. We honor you and we give you praise, oh Lord God. We always thank you for your healing us right now. We glorify you, God, for it is your will to heal people today. Oh, we give you praise and honor and glory. Mighty name of Jesus Christ. We thank and we honor you, God. Amen and amen.
For our next prayer item, we will pray for our people to not grow cold in their spiritual lives, but desire more of God's presence. How do we pray?
Fervently with joy. Lord God Almighty, we come before you in the name. We pray, God, for our people, Lord God. The love for you, God, will not grow cold. The love for the word of God. The love, God, for the work of God will not grow cold. The spiritual life, God, but the desire, God, will be more intense. In the name of Jesus. The desire, God, for more of God's presence. We thank you, Lord God, for your grace. We thank you, Lord God, for your kindness. We thank you, Lord God, for your Lord God Almighty, we bless you. Lord God Almighty, we give you praise. Lord God Almighty, we give you honor, God. We thank you, Lord God. You, God, who works in us, God, will into us according to your good purpose.
Thank you, Father.
Our people will desire, God, your presence more. Our people will desire to do your will, desire to proclaim your word, desire to evangelize more people. In the name of Jesus, we pray. The grace be upon your people, oh God. The love for you, Lord God, become more and more every day. Until grace, God, come in the bark to each and every one of us, God. Thank you, Father. This year will be the best year ever, God. The spiritual life's growing. Life, God, will increase. Oh, Lord, we desire to do your will, Father. Thank you, God, for your grace. We thank you, God, for your love and goodness upon us, Lord God. Oh, Lord, we give you praise. So that it is all to your desire for us. Everything you have to do with God. Lord, make us more and more like you, Father. Lord God, we pray that we'll be able, God, to come before your presence every day, God. That we will desire it, desire to do your will every day. Oh God, we honor you. Oh God, we praise you. Oh God, we give you honor. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. Amen and glory to God.
For our next prayer item, let's pray for financial provision to pay all bills, rents, and debts. And as God promised in Philippians chapter 4, that this same God who takes care of us will supply all our needs from His glorious riches. So let's pray. Father God,
Father
thank
God,
you.
Father, 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 in the mighty, powerful name of Jesus, your Son. We pray, Father, for your financial provision, O God. Our people, O God, all of us, able to pay all the bills, God, rents and debts, Lord God, those regular bills, water, power, electricity, for the internet, of God, amortizations, God, of cars and houses, God, for rental, for payments for debts, credit cards, loans. We thank you, Father God, that provides richly to your people. And we thank you that in Jesus' name, oh God, in Jesus' name, provision will come. In Jesus' name, provision God will be there. Oh Lord, we honor and bless you. Oh, you are worthy of honor and praise. You are worthy Thank you, of glory, Lord, God. Thank you now, God, for your grace. To God, to do the same for me.
Thank you so much.
Oh, God, create a distinction, Lord, to God, for those who belong to you, those who do not. Pray, God, that you do the same, Lord, God. To be distinction, God, for those who belong to you, God. All provision will be there. Lord, always thank you, Father, for your grace. Lord, we thank you for your love. Lord, we thank you for your goodness on all of us, oh God. Bless you, Father. Your good and your love endures forever. You know, God, your loving kindness to us, Lord God. All needs be paid. All needs will be provided for. We rejoice, Lord. We know that you are faithful.
God,
to fulfill all of your promises to us. You know, God, mighty name of Jesus Christ, Jesus' name, God, in Jesus' name, amen and amen.
And amen. And for our last item, let's pray for solo parents to be filled with hope for the future of their children, because the Bible tells us that solo parents, or the, those who are widows, separated, and those people will be sustained by our wonderful God. So let's pray again fervently and with joy. Let's pray.
Amen. Father,
Heavenly
God,
Father, we come to you with wonderful promises. So
Lord, we pray, God, for the solo parents, God, only in our
time. Things, oh God,
God, God. God, in your faithfulness, in your love, God, and in your grace, God, in the name of Jesus, God, in soul of will be successful, God,
because you have
careers, their businesses, their second job, Lord God. The children will be obedient, oh God, will also work hard in your safety. They will be supporting the parents, God. Thank you, Father, for your grace. In the name of Jesus, our son of David, to thrive and do well for the glory of God. Lord God, that you are with them. Oh, we thank you now for your grace and goodness upon them, God. Oh, we thank you for
the
grace and the In the name of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
We would like to thank you for joining us in this time of fervent prayer. Dangerous Prayer Program airs at 5:45 and 11:45 in the morning, and at 8:45 in the evening from Monday to Friday. God bless you all, and thank you very much.